last little off-season run. That'll be it. 4-1-3. Care there for fun. Wounds. Obviously, Intimidator would be nice on Moomba. Silver. Don't need Intimidator on him. Should probably do that one. Okay. Hopefully we get that first ability because that boosts his bat and ball, or the baseball when I pick it. Deja vu. Got some terrible camp choices right now. Sharpness is good, but let's use the main so we don't break it. Plus sounds like a dream at this point. Unless we went out, maybe. That's about it. Based on the way it's been going, probably not. Another little practice setup. Otanis are gonna dominate in this tournament. Numbers right now, geez. Nine, 16. I Alright, Buck, time to... Oh, never mind, I thought I was on the bat and ball. I was like, time to expand to your wealth of abilities. He's got so many abilities. Oh, Silver, come on. If he gets MVP, that'd be freaking sick, but he's only like 500. One pesos wage. Second base is more important. Ones are a two, we got a two. We want to, I think. Let's go. Alright, what did Silver get? Oh. Not MVP, that's for sure. Oh. A couple twos. We don't want to end on a sad note, so let's play one more. Oh, I still have to do a lineup. That makes sense based on who's on the bench. Bonds, wage, bucks, silver, fund, gold, stocks, wad, wins. I don't like that slow guy up there. Item wise, checked all these tickets. Looks like one of those might be new. Alright, I'm gonna go up. We got books to use eventually. Ah, I didn't want to use that one. Oops. 532 now. So you can't lose these games. Well, we are screwed. Team off the rip. Alright, Silver showing up big. We didn't get stuck, so... And again, we have no Demon Dolls anymore, so we're always worse in the fall. Crazy. Okay. two. Are not looking good. They are home at least. Mm-hmm. Are they in scoring position for Wage? Should be around. We're back. Ooh, Stocks goes yard. For a couple knock. Grab Stocks. Stocks have been playing above their pay grade. Alright, Silver could just end up walking it off right here. And he does. I'll take it, whatever. A little 7-0 shutout. Yep, didn't expect much there. Quick 7-0 mercy. Alright, we gotta get the morale up after that tough game last time.